What's in the bag?
James, not now.
It doesn't seem odd to you that he targeted an archive. It's like bombing a library.
Chris, everything okay there?
Yes, sir. Mr. Kirk is just acclimating to his new position as first officer.
You got something to say, Kirk? Say it. Tomorrow is too late.
I'm fine, sir. My apologies.
Spit it out, son. Don't be shy.
Why the archive? All that information is public record. If he really wanted to damage Starfleet, this could just be the beginning.
Beginning of what, Mr. Kirk?
Sir, in the event of an attack, protocol mandates that senior command gather captains and first officers at Starfleet HQ right here in this room.
It is curious Harrison would commandeer a jump ship without warp capability.
Yeah.